And in Manteca, motorcycle cops are driving every which way but a straight line, and that's a good thing. Motorcycle police officers from throughout Northern California are putting their skills to the test. KCRA3's Rich Ibarra on why those skills are so important on the streets.
Tight curves around the orange cones can mean cutting a fraction of a second off a good time. But drop the bike and it's all over. Police officers are testing their skills in the Manteca Motor Skills Challenge. More than 40 police officers from Northern and Central California are taking part in this competition from such cities as Lodi, Tracy, and Roseville. The bikes vary: Honda, Kawasaki, Harley-Davidson, and BMW. And so too the power, from 1,200 to 1,400 cc's. Sitting on 800 pounds of metal and rubber, shooting down the pavement is no easy trick.
The reason that this course is set up this way is if you're in traffic and you have to make a sudden stop and do a quick left or right turn to avoid a collision, avoid being hit from behind, everything that's laid out here is something that they can use in real life while they're working.
Officers here are fine-tuning their performance. On Saturday, they will compete in different classes and in teams for a trophy and, more importantly, bragging rights. In Manteca, Rich Ibarra, KCRA, Three Reports.
Pretty fancy moves there. The Motor Skills Competition is being held at the Orchard Valley Shopping Center in Manteca from 8 in the morning until 4 in the afternoon, and it's free to the public.